to Malibu, strawberry ice cream, one spoon for two, and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you.
At first, he was a gentleman, like flowers every day kind of gentleman.
Watching reruns of Glee, being annoying.
And he was smarter than most guys. Plus, Nate, like, really loved her.
I love all her friends saying
you're so unique.
You're fucking Nate? Are you kidding me?
No, I don't even know why she would say that. You're lying.
It wasn't about Cassie Howard that allowed Nate to fully surrender himself. Was our place. I found a first. Maddy was always a jokes gay. You tell to her when she's with you.
Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu?
Hello?
Maddy, that's literally fucking insane.
Maddy, Cassie, I said...
See?
I
this
said,
is what
I
I'm
said.
Talking about.
I hate to think that I was just your type.
It wasn't the 38 missed calls from Cassie that concerned him. It was the fact that there were zero calls from Maddy.
I love you.
In between the chorus and the verse. So when you're gonna tell her, and we did that too, she thinks it's special. But it's all we used, that was the show we talked about. Played you the song she's singing now when she's with you. Do you get deja vu?
I broke up with you before I even went on that speech.
Darling, this is just the beginning.